morning. Welcome to the bridge course for class UKG. So before that, we can learn date and month. Today date is 26 July 2021. Today month is July. J-U-L-Y, July. Today day is Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. I am teaching English class children. That is alphabet. Alphabet is the name of the last two previous class we got the three capital letters. Today we are going to learn how to write small letters. Before that, we can learn some words, children. Previous class, words. All see the blackboard, children. I have written some pictures on the blackboard. You learn the spellings, everything. Okay? All are ready to say with me? A for apple. B for ball. C for cat. D for dog. E for eye. F for fish. G for grapes. H for house. I for ice cream. J for jug. K for kite. L for leaf. What comes after L, children? M for moon. N for nest. O for onion. P for pen. Q for queen. R for rose. S for sun. T for top. U for umbrella. V for vegetables. W for well. X for x-ray. Y for yellow. And Z for zero. You have learned A to Z, children. Now we are going to learn how to write small letters. Small letters A to Z. All are ready to write, children? Take out your pencil and pen. Pencil and book. You can start here by seeing this. Okay? Let us start. We have four lines in English. We will write in three lines. Okay? Now, in the middle, blue lines are there now. We have to start the small letter A. A for what? You have to say A for ant. Leave the finger there and write the next letter. B for boy. Leave the next finger there and write C. You have to write in two lines, children. C for cow. Finger gap, leave, you have to leave for each letter. B for doll. Finger gap, you have to leave. Next, we have to write the letter E for elephant. Finger gap. F, small F. This is small A, small B, small C, small D, small E, small F. Small G. You have to come down, children. You have to touch the fourth line. This is for G. G for girl. Next. H for horse. I for import. J for G. K for kitten. L for lion. M for monkey. N for nest. O for owl. P for, you should touch the fourth line, children. You have to start with the second line and you have to complete fourth line. You have to touch standing line. This is curved line. Small p. P for parrot. Q for queen. R for rabbit. S for ship. T for tiger. U for uniform. V for wiring. W for watch. X for xylophone. Y for yacht. Z for you can read once again, children. Small a, small b, small c, small d, small e, small f, small g, small h, small I, small j, small k, small l, small m, small n, small o, small p, small q, small r, small h, small t, small u, small v, small w, small h, small y, and small z. You have to learn all these letters, children. You write in your homework books and the round sheet also. Please give this, come and give the books to the school children for correction. I hope that you come and give me. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.